everybody on our channel Learn Cooking. I'm going today our ideas to make sponge cake. For making a sponge cake, I have 8 eggs, half cup of oil, 2 tablespoons of vinegar, 1 tablespoon of baking powder, 1 tablespoon of vanilla, a cup of sugar, 1.5 cup of flour. These ingredients for a big tray. So let's start to make the dough of sponge cake. In this bowl, I whisk 8 eggs. add sugar. Half cup of oil.
Thank you.
No, I have a tray. It's a big tray. It's about 40 centimeter tray. I have this parchment. I brush this parchment with oil. I preheat the oven first. After I start, I preheat the oven over 180 degrees. I spread some flour. I put it in the oven for about 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, on 180 degrees, it will be done. After 15 minutes, I get out the cake from the oven. I leave it to be cool. Then I get out, I put in a tray, another tray, and get out from the first tray. I remove the parchment paper. And this is the sponge cake. This is the sponge cake after it finished. It's very soft and very easy to do. You can do it easily at home if you like this. Would you please subscribe to the channel and write your opinion to me. Thank you. To prepare the French tea, I have a cup of powdered cream, a cup of iced milk with sugar. I melted half a cup of sugar in this milk and put them in the fridge together. I have melted iced milk. I melted half a cup of sugar in this milk, and then I put them together in the freezer. I mix them together. friends, this is the cake after I finished it. It's very easy to decorate it. You can see it's very nice and very delicious. I hope you try doing that recipe. I hope you enjoy watching this video and write your opinion to me. Thank you.